Good evening, Mr. Conehead. Mrs. Conehead.
Good evening, Ronnie. Welcome. Enter. You look handsome, yet uncomfortable in your pubescent ceremonial garb.
Yeah. You mean my tux, right?
Correct.
Connie is completing her beautification ritual. I will summon her.
Ronnie, may I have 55 words with you? The frightening statistics of young earthlings mangling themselves in internal combustion vehicles on the night of prom ritual makes me insist that you use maximum safety awareness, return at the predesignated time coordinates, and, in fact, take my car. Its reinforced alloy superstructure is far superior to that of your broken-down, rusted-out shitbox.
Gee, thanks, Mr. Conehead.
Hi, Ronnie. Hi, Daddy. Not just too good to be true. Can't take my
eyes off of you. Okay. You'd be like heaven to touch. This is for you.
Thanks. At long last, love has arrived.
I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good. Present yourselves for image emulsification. Can't take my eyes
off of you. Part of the way. Say left eight extract of poop mammals.
Jeez.
Excellent. The sight of
you
leaves
me there on a. Good night, Mr. Conehead.
Night.
Good night.
Night. Please let me know that it's
real. You're just too good to be. Ah, memory.
We will enjoy them.
I have the power!
Okay, we still can't do that.
Sorry, did you need that mug?
I needed that coffee. So,